40,000 years ago, an entire human species vanished. They were stronger than us, more resilient to the cold, and yet they disappeared without a trace. What happened to the Neanderthals? This is a series where we try and answer some of history's biggest questions in just 3 minutes. So first things first, who were the Neanderthals? They were a species of human that lived in Europe and parts of Asia for over 300,000 years. Imagine that. That's 300,000 years of Christmases. The Neanderthals had a stocky build, a large brain, and they definitely weren't using smartphones. They did use tools, make weapons, and bury their dead. In fact, they coexisted with Homo sapiens for thousands of years, and it seems like they had a pretty complex social life. Now, there are several theories as to what may have happened to them. First up, climate change. The Earth's climate can change pretty rapidly sometimes, and it seems like the Neanderthals are pretty good at adapting to these changes. But one sudden shift may have made survival a bit harder, forcing them to compete with other humans for food, shelter, and other resources. Which leads us to the second theory, competition with Homo sapiens. Now this may sound familiar. We are, after all, the protagonist of this story. So obviously we're going to survive. The thing is, Homo sapiens may not have been the nice neighborly type. There's evidence that they actively competed with the Neanderthals for resources. Basically trying to out-Neanderthals the Neanderthals. This competition may have driven the Neanderthals to extinction. But here's where things get interesting. As I mentioned before, the Neanderthals and the Homo sapiens coexisted for thousands of years. In fact, it's believed that they interbred, which means many modern humans actually have Neanderthal DNA in them, about 2-3%, which may have given us some of their traits, their skin tone, and even sleep cycles. If the Neanderthals were so good at adapting to climate change, if they were strong and resilient, then why did they disappear? Well, another theory is that the Neanderthals were wiped out by a new pathogen. Maybe the Neanderthals had a disease that we brought with us that wiped out most of them. The point is, the Neanderthals may have had a huge impact on our species, and we may have played a huge impact on theirs. We have a lot to learn about both of our histories, and maybe the question is not what happened to them, but what we became because of them.